It's been test-driven on the mountains of Switzerland. The back streets of Rome. And the autobahns of Germany. In fact, over 15 million people have test-driven your new car. Introducing Europe's number one car, the new 2-liter Golf GL from Volkswagen.